And so today I want to show you BuildBox. BuildBox is a new game engine. This allows you to make games without programming. So let's check out the platformer demo. Let's see what this is all about. Okay, so let's see what this is all about. J is jump. And I can move, let's see, with the arrows. Okay, very good. Particle generator. Okay, this object wakes up when we step on it. Very nice. Physics, nice physics. I'm going to say this is a box 2D probably. Jump again. I like that shadow. I like that shadow. Whoa, it's like raycast or something. Oh, we found a secret level. Here's a secret level. Jump, jump. Yeah, the jump is pretty good. Okay, eat the coins. There you go. And this will take you back to the beginning. Very nice demo. I like it. Alright, that's enough of that. Let's try something else. Whoa, wait a second. You can export this to iOS, Android, Amazon, OS X, tvOS, whatever that is, the Windows Store, or as an EXE for Windows, or even for Steam. Wow, that's nice. Okay, so here we go. These are enemies. Yeah, I think we figured that much. They look very sharp. Okay, can you move this with the mouse? No, you can't. Oh, yes, you can. Look, you can move this with the mouse. Which means that this could be a mobile game. Oh, it's kind of slow. Use W something to duplicate. What? Oh, whoa, we can move this. We can move this. Very nice. Very, very nice. This moves when you get close. Whoa. That's a lot of fun. This move when you touch them. Touch them. Okay, physics. They have no gravity. You can just move them. Uh-oh, what do I do? Alright guys, so that's BuildBox. Check it out. It's a very nice game engine. Alright guys, thanks for watching. Don't forget to smack the like button. Subscribe if you haven't subscribed. See you in the next video. Bye now.